Stardew's Legendary Fish Guide.
The Glacierfish. It likes to build a nest on the underside of glaciers. You need to have a requirement of level 6 fishing, and you can find it in Cindersap Forest, the most southern part of the island that is east of the little mouse selling hat. You need to be standing on an exact tile to be able to catch it. You have a whopping 50% chance of getting the Glacierfish on the hook.